Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Sanaya. As you guys could tell by today's video, it's a vlog of me making you guys come with me to get braces. I'm gonna try to talk slow so y'all can't really see them. Y'all gonna have to wait till the end of the video. But yeah, if y'all want to see me get my braces, then just keep on watching. I tried to take y'all with me. I couldn't record that much, but I tried to record as much as I could. I also haven't really showed anyone from school or like any of my friends, so when I post this, they're probably gonna be surprised. Like, you didn't even tell me. I only told Amaya, OC, my friends from work saw, my friend Amy, and then my other friend, he saw. I think that's really it. Like, I actually only showed like Amaya, OC, and like two other people. But yeah, just keep on watching if y'all wanna see. Oh my god, guys. Hey. I'm in my bed right now. Good morning. It's like 8:40. Oh. I do have school today, but my first period teacher is not here. And first period starts at 8:30 and ends at like 9:20. So yeah, she's not here, but my appointment is at 10. My appointment's at 10, so I don't think I'll be able to go to second period. But second period is just gym, so I about to get up and take a shower, wash my face, brush my teeth. The dentist is like 20-ish minutes away, but I want to get Dunkin' Donuts before I go because I want some coffee. So that means we're probably gonna have to leave at like 9:30 at the latest. I'm out of the shower and I got dressed. I'm trying to find my tripod, but I don't know where it's at. It might be in my mom's car because I'm about to do my hair. It's 9:13. We're probably gonna leave around like 9:45. My mom wants me to eat here, but she said I can still get coffee from Dunkin' Donuts. But yeah, I just have on this pink long sleeve shirt. I haven't worn this in a minute. I used to really like this shirt. And then I just have on some gray tights. And I'm probably just gonna wear my Crocs. I put this shirt on because I was gonna wear these shoes. I was gonna wear these, but I'm probably just gonna wear my Crocs because they're more comfortable. Now all I'm about to do is do my hair. I'm about to do my hair. My hair was like this because it was in a bun for like 2 days. And I did a bun last night so I could make some TikToks. Has like the stuff I use every day, like my gel, my spray bottle, my moisturizer, my hair oil. But I cracked my phone the other day, so I don't know if y'all could tell, but it's like a little, yeah. Hey guys, so I'm waiting for my bagel to toast right now, but I never explained to y'all like why I'm getting braces and all that. So obviously I'm getting them to fix my teeth. I've been trying to get braces since like middle school. Like, I've always wanted them, never get them because my insurance never wanted to pay for them. And then like my little sister got them, but that's because she actually needed them. Whenever I went to the dentist, they would tell me like, it looks like I already had braces and then like, I just didn't wear my retainer. So I got gaps because like my teeth are all straight. I don't have an overbite, none of that. I just have like gaps in the top and I have some in the bottom. Like I have the one here and more. Like when they took the x-ray, you could see I had more like on the side too. I want them to close all the gaps. My teeth are already straight, but I hope they look like, see this one right there. So yeah, all right, I'm back in the car. Do y'all I don't think y'all can see my breath coming out. Cool. But it's brick. Oh my God. Hey guys, I'm in here now. It's not that many people in here. I'm scared, but this. I don't know how I'm gonna look, but clean your teeth and then look at it. You want to watch video?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can. But it's not coming in my way, then it's okay. Huh? Mm-hmm. Sorry. Just relax, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You have to keep your chin up so you cannot see video.
Mm-hmm.
Because otherwise, what happened? No, you cannot make the video.
Yeah.
It's ugly.
No. You look like Sajada.
Ready.
Okay, look. Look at me. Look at me. No, look at me. Look at me.
What is that?
It's braces.
It's behind your mouth.
To fix my teeth. Hey, stop.
Look, my feet.
Look, touch it. Whoa. You like it?
Uh-huh.
You like it?
I want my surprise.
Does it look like that? Does it look nice?
Mm-hmm. I want my surprise.
Really? Okay, we're home now. Ready? Watch out.
Okay.
This is so ugly.
This is very ugly.
When it when like the teeth start to move and get more straight, when I bite down, it'll be like they said it's gonna be better. Cause now when I bite, it's biting on here. Look. Hey guys, I'm home now. Oh, I'm about to just show y'all what they gave me and stuff. So here's how they look. Oh my God, this is so ugly. I look like a middle schooler. But it's okay, because when I talk, you can't really see it that much. Yeah, they so far, they don't hurt. They didn't even let me record that much when I was there, because I asked this lady if I could record. She said they have a no recording policy. Then this other lady let me sneak and record. But then the other lady was like, no, you can't do it. So I barely recorded, but I let my mom record like the end of it a little bit. It was so uncomfortable when they was putting it, because you know how to put the thing to separate your mouth like that. They put something on my tongue to make my tongue stay back, and it was like cutting the inside of my mouth every time I bite it down. And they kept getting mad because I wasn't biting down properly because it was hurting. But yeah, I'm excited to see how my teeth start to shift. So they gave me this little bag. The lining here is so bad. So the lining looks better. Okay, they gave me this bag, you know, all the stuff. I can't believe I have braces. This is ridiculous. So I have this little mirror thingy, this toothbrush. I'm probably not gonna use this because my hair color is pink, as y'all can see. My room is pink. And it's even purple, and I have a pink toothbrush. So I'm gonna continue using my pink one. And I have two pink toothbrushes. Oh, sorry. Bae's texting. It's like, nah. Oh, I'm not smiling. Oh my God. I wanna get an electric toothbrush from Target. I'm gonna get an electric toothbrush from Target because it's cute and fancy, and I'm tired of using a regular toothbrush. But I got this. Then I got a mini toothbrush to bring in my purse or whatever. That's why I can brush my teeth when I'm out. But they didn't give me a little toothpaste though, so I'm gonna have to buy one of those. This shit is cheap. I didn't mean to curse. My mom be watching my videos. Then they gave me some floss. My sister said that I was gonna have a list, but I feel like I don't have a list. Then this is some wax. This is some little thingy, I don't know. And this little floss thing. This I'm about to put in my pocket for minutes. And then they gave me this little folder that has like all the contracts and like the payment plan or whatever. And then this is the shit I can't eat. Why do I keep cursing? This I can't eat ice, which I don't really eat ice that much. I used to eat ice like every day, but I stopped eating it because I'm anemic and my doctor told me not to eat it. Pretzels and chips. I eat Doritos all the time. Bagels, hard rolls. I eat bread a lot, like with cheesesteaks and stuff. And I eat bagels a lot too, but I'll just make sure the bread's not hard. Nuts, popcorn. I eat popcorn all the time. Oh my God. Ribs, wings, bones. Don't eat that. I don't eat ribs, and I don't eat meat that has bones on it. I only eat like boneless chicken and stuff. Raw carrots, apple, celery. Don't eat that. Caramel toffee. Don't eat that. Gum. I do eat that a lot. So I guess I won't eat that much. And pens, pencils, and fingernails. Yeah, but I'm making some noodles and noodles right now for me to eat. My teeth don't hurt yet, so I think I can eat normal food. Like, move. Okay, guys, so we're about to show Keyshawn for the first time, okay?
All right.
I'm scared.
Okay. Oh, it's pink.
Why is my cheeks red? Okay.
You just showed me your tongue, bro.
You can see, look. Look. Hey guys, so I don't know if I vlogged since I've been home. I don't think I did. I vlogged while I was at work when I showed my friend, but I'm gonna just update y'all real quick. Oh, it's about like 9 o'clock, I think, and I came home from work at like 8. Y'all can tell I can't really talk, like my lips keep getting stuck and stuff, and everyone always says like how it hurts and all that. But I didn't feel that much pain. It did like hurt, but like it didn't hurt like to the point where I was like crying. Like at work, I started feeling these teeth be like feeling pressure, and like, yeah, it was hurting kind of. And then I tried to eat a croissant because like that's soft, so I thought I would be able to eat it, but I couldn't. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and turn the post notifications on. Follow me on Instagram and go watch all my past videos. Don't forget to subscribe so y'all can get notified every time I post a new video. Bye, guys.